There's something going on that's going on there. Gents, we good? I think I'm gonna leave them to it. I don't think it's for me. I sort of just got here. They're causing a lot of noise is my complaint. Mostly because I happen to live on the golf course here. I may have moved and upgraded my home slightly. Just slightly. So, yeah, we've got a statue. Because, of course I do. I've got a nice chair, barbecue. I've got, nice little entranceway here. I've got a weapons... Close the door. Weapons workbench. I've got a table with a view, if you want a view, while you're eating your breakfast. Then I've got bed, got a statue, got me stash, and a poster. That's kind of all you need. That's all you need. I've also got a lamp that doesn't work. I've actually got a couple other lights that don't work. I've got those two light bulbs up there. Unfortunately, they don't work because I don't have the means to put power into the house. We do have a generator. And the generator is, it is out back, but it's not connected to anything. We also have a porta potty, because, you know, whenever there's an alien invasion or the Brotherhood of Steel come knocking, you sort of just hide in here and hope for the best. So, that's kind of what's going on. I just noticed I've got a quest to kill something while wearing a clown outfit. Where is that quest? It's not actually a location, is it? It's just a general thing. Okay. There's people not too far from here. What are you doing? I feel like they might be slightly responsible for this. You know what? I am just gonna go inside. I don't have any guns right now, by the way. I have guns, but I have like no ammo for anything. Because what the hell is going on here? Alright, we're just gonna use the golf club. Oh, there's a... Why is there a Grafton monster here? What the hell was that? Hello. Sit down, please. Thank you. So, whoa. Come on, that's enough of you. Alright, give me that. I'm not quite sure why there's an enraged Grafton monster there. This is nowhere near Grafton, so I'm going to, I'm gonna run away a little bit and see if I can get inside the hotel here. Because there's actually some shops in here, and I figure I should probably see about, getting some ammo or something like that. Is this place safe? Arguably not. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm actually gonna die! No, god! I hate not having guns! Ah! I used all my friggin' ammo last night doing some, I used all my ammo last night doing some, like, higher level quests. And, like, I had 500 rounds for one of my guns at one point. Those rounds are gone. So I died over yonder. I feel like I'm probably not getting my junk back. I probably didn't have any on me anyway, so we're probably all right. What the hell? Oh, you're fine. I can kill you, no problem. Nice hat, by the way. I broke my golf club. Now I've really got no gun. Oh my god. Right, let's just get into the main grounds of the hotel over here. Because that's where it's actually going to be kind of safe. So, we should... Wait, this isn't the main grounds. Oh no. This is fine. This is all fine. I wonder. Damn it. Might have to go around the other. Oh boy. See that one there, I think, yeah, level 22. The level 15 I could probably take. I have a bit of a machete. I have Molotov cocktails. Not a word. Please, robots, please, robots, please, robots, please. Kill them! Kill it! Jesus! Don't mind me, I'm just gonna pop inside. We're okay. We're all right. Everything is okay. Okay. Now that we're safe, let's do some shopping. What outfit am I? What is my current outfit? Ah, yes. All right. So the gun store is here. Let's see what we got. So, weapons. You've got some high level knuckles. Well, hello. Look at these. Interesting. The range is 174 on that one. Accuracy's not great. I might go for the 174 range in that pistol. I don't need... I don't think I need that much range in a pistol, but I don't have any other gun that'll do it. I think I'm gonna buy the pistol. And then I think... Let's see. The golf club's worth nothing. I need ammo. So, let me buy... I don't have the money for it. Okay. I don't have any junk to sell. Let's sell my... Yeah, I've got, like, nothing. I don't have any 10 mil ammo, do I? No. Okay, we need to find things we can sell. I've got a combat knife for you, bud. There you go. Enjoy that. I'll get me some money. Anything else around here? I'll be back. I'll find things I can sell you. Hold on. Anything? A Bowie knife for you, bud. Yeah, you can help me. Here's a Bowie knife for you. You enjoy that. Is it? Yeah. So it's two each. So it's going to cost me 108. Okay. Let's do 20 to start with. And that'll be a start. So I can go ahead and go to me wheel here. And, oh, this pistol still works, actually. Well, that's awkward. I just bought a pistol that I didn't need. This one actually has better range, too. Just wasted me money in that freaking thing. All right. Whatever. We've got this pistol. I guess we're going to be using both of them. I guess if one of them breaks, I have another. That's kind of the way to look at it, right? This one has a scope and all that, so whatever. The good news is we have a little bit of ammo. Teeny bit of ammo. So, you know, that's fine. So let's see. We are here. We apparently want to go up there and tune into that radio signal. I don't know how much I want to do that. Dr. Hudson's research is over here. So I reckon we go to that. So let's... Oh, wait. No, we... all right. Let's just leave. Let's just leave. Let's just see what damage has been done out here. Because we might find some ammo. We might be all right. So you never know. Also, what level was I when I finished the stream yesterday? Because I'm level 17 now. We've leveled up a little bit since yesterday, which is probably for the best. Probably for the best. I'm also aware of the fact that I have 5.5 hours of footage to edit through from yesterday. That's going to be fun. All right. What's going on out here? Oh, you're bugged. Okay. Welcome to the White Springs. Give me that. Welcome, please. I'll take your bowler hat. There we go. Can I can't actually loot these, can I? Because I didn't get the kills. Or I didn't get hits on them, at least. Yeah, I guess not. So let's see. Let's see if we can maybe find some things to do. My house is up there. I do need to go tune into that radio signal, so I think I might keep moving that way. That is actually unowned right there. That's also unowned. And that one's unowned. Interesting that three workshops are actually unowned right there. Might be worth going and having a little look at them. No, not again. Not again, not again, not again. Hello? 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 God, this gun is awful. Come here, you. Get back. This gun is so bad. I need so many 10 mil shots. I'm better just punching him. Jesus. Oh my God. Wasn't he level 15? Can I respawn like anywhere else? 11 caps, okay. I can respawn at the vault. Waste all my caps and that ammo? Yeah. The ammo was for friggin' nothing, man. How many caps have I got left? 17? Okay, you know what? Let's fast travel to Charleston. Let's just get out to Charleston. Because we got a quest over there, so we might as well follow it. The only thing you drop when you die, I think, is your junk, so I had nothing. So we're all right. I had like 400 and something of them last night. But you know, that lasted. Let me see. Kind of wonder what level things are around here. You know what I need to do? Have I got any rat away? Yeah, I do. Then... Oh, I don't have any... Oh, I do have stims. I have one. What level are you? Level 1? You still take 2 shots? Nice. Alright. Spatula's not a weapon, unfortunately. 308 rounds and... A pipe bolt action pistol. I've got ammo for this, which is good. So that's a step in the right direction. Let's go ahead and drink up some Nuka-Cola. Drink up some ale. Let's see, what else could I eat? Bubblegum. Hello, friend? Mac and cheese. That ought to do it. All right. We got a gun at least, right? So we got a gun. That's a step in the right direction. We got Nuka Cherry, which sounds delicious. Another pipe pistol. What do we got here? Chef's hat, absolutely. Give me those berries back. And you know what? I'm going to start grabbing all this junk again because I need to start scrapping stuff. So this will get me some glass, whatever's in the phone. What's this? It was never just a coffee shop, it was a meeting point. Alright. Alright then, hit the hot plate. I'm just gonna... Oh. Really not quite what I meant to do. So, yeah, we're just gonna grab basically everything, and we're gonna scrap it as soon as we get an opportunity to do so. Dog bowl, absolutely, that'll go nicely with my canned dog food that I love to eat. Of owls, thank you very much for the sub there, bud. How you doing? How you doing, man? I kind of want to just explore around here a little bit before we do this quest, because it looks like we're going into the hospital, which will be good for meds and stuff like that. But I want to just see what's in some of these miscellaneous shops. A ranger hat? No way. Hold on a minute. That's almost a trooper hat. Pretty close, honestly. We got a casual outfit. Shopping baskets. That is almost a trooper hat. Let's just stick with the... Oh, I need to fix my metal chest piece, don't I? Let's just stick with a cop outfit for the time being. What do we got? A faded visor? I've already got one of those. I've got a full golf outfit, chat. Ooh, wait a minute. Sweet, merciful mother, I look friggin' amazing. We are gonna be keeping that. We are gonna be keeping that. Absolutely gonna be keeping that. It's no Newt November. Well, if you say so. Let's see, take that mop, take that hairbrush, take the surgical tray. Can't take the scissors, but I can take the surgical tray, alright. Battered clipboards. Again, I'm just grabbing everything I can. It's all stuff I can scrap, it's all stuff I can junk. I can get money for it as well if I really want to. So, we'll see what we can get. Then we'll hopefully be able to find a workbench where we can scrap it or... We'll either scrap it or sell it. Whatever comes first is pretty much what's going to happen. Anything in these shelves? Not really. All right, nothing of value in there. Any other shops down here we can go into, or is that one it? I think that one might be it. Could be worth exploring over there sometime, but there is a super mutant right there. So I think we'll check the hospital first. And then come back to it a little bit later. Because I'm kind of hoping that I can get some kind of gun from the hospital. Just something more than a pipe pistol. Hello there. Alright. I'm kind of liking being back in a low-level area. It's kind of a lot. Kind of a lot nicer than the super high-level areas that I've been in for a while. Where's this door? There it is. All right. So let's see. Let's see what we're looking for in here. I assume we're looking for a robot level 6. Oh dear. Those packs of cigarettes. Nothing there. Level 6 shouldn't be a big deal. Well, I say that. Oh, hello. You've got a gun. Someone's got a gun. Someone's got a gun. Oh, God, I missed. Oh! Where the hell did you go? That switchblade. Don't let them hit you with a golf club, man. Jesus. Good lord. Give me that broken lamp. Hello? You've got the gun. I missed. All right. All right, job done. Anything else in here I can grab and hopefully scrap? I need to go downstairs, apparently. That's fine. We'll do that in a second. Give me your shotgun shells. Ooh. I actually have a working shotgun, though. Even if it is kind of a crap one. Hello? Friend? Give me your pipe pistol, actually. I can scrap that as well. Now, is there anything? Oh, I'll take those. That'll all just be a lot of glass. And a lot of metal. Was that a person? At one point, that was probably a person. It most certainly wasn't by the time I got to them. Pre-war money. I guess I'm wanting to go down there. I'm kind of hoping there's stairs down there. Looks like it. I'm here. Hello? Got really weirded out, but the box just approaching me there. That was a bit weird. I'm over encumbered, right. I'm carrying a lot of junk here. Oh, that was weird. Alright. I guess I'm carrying a bunch of weapons that don't work, aren't I? Alright, let's, I like that hunting rifle, but I think I might have to drop it. I might have to drop it. Let's drop the pipe pistols, since they're not particularly very good. Let's drop the golf club, since it's broken. The machete's about to break, but it could be useful to have. The switchblade doesn't weigh much, but we'll drop it anyway. So I'm still wanting to go down there, but I really do want to just explore at the same time. Let's see. Hello, friend! How you doing? What have you got for me? Hunting rifle and some armor. Okay. So what was that? Boiled leather left arm. Do I have a left arm right now? I do. All right, we're gonna drop that. Let's see. The metal chest piece is broken. Okay. So I have some broken armor on me, which is kind of annoying. What else could I drop then? Automatic pipe rifle? I guess it's kind of crap. We'll drop it. And we'll drop the broken hunting rifle. Because I've got one that actually works. Okay. It would be really nice to be able to grab these. Have I got a level up? No. Like, what are these microscopes worth? I assume they're junk, right? Yeah. So they'll give me gears, glass, crystal, fiber optics. They're worth 18. Like some of this stuff here is worth a fair bit, honestly. But I think I'll probably be better junking it, because I'll get some decent materials out of it. So I guess we'll see. What have we got under here? Bone saw, comfy pillow, TV. Alright. Ah, this is what I'm looking for. Sell it, junk it. The thing is, I don't have any money right now, and I kind of need some. Let's see here. Extract blood samples from three candidate creatures observed to be more resistant to scorched mutagenic effect. Okay. So we need feral ghoul, mole rat, wolf. And we need a T-type fuse. The hell? Hello? Wait a minute, I missed something. Not right there. Friend! Are they aggroed on me or someone else? Because I really don't know right now. Oh, it's a player in power armor. Okay. Let me see here. Stimpak. Weapons. That shotgun's gonna be better, so drop the old one. Apparel. That one's probably better for defense because the other one's broken. Yeah, I'm gonna drop that since it's broken. That's broken as well, so it's not doing anything. That's broken, so drop that. Anything in here weigh a lot? Alright. So we can move again. Hello, friend. See ya, friend. Shoot him, invite him to PvP and kill him? No. Definitely not. Definitely not. I don't want to kill other players. I've killed one in like the five and a half. No, not the five and a half. I've killed one in like the 10 hours I've put in. And that's only because he started on it. So I want nothing to do with PvP if I can avoid it. So feral ghoul, wolf. The hell is this? Retrieve your dropped loot? Really? That's the thing. Type T fuse. And what was the other one? Feral ghoul, wolf, type T fuse. And a mole rat. Mole rats are there. Okay, so we don't have to go too far to do any of that. So let's go sort the mole rat. Well, yeah, let's sort the mole rat first. Am I on the wanted list? No. Actually, no, I've killed two people. Technically, I've killed Gojira. Because he shot my house by accident and, like, blew up part of my wall. And immediately got wanted, so I just immediately shot him and got 20 credits for it. It was kind of good. So, yeah. I've killed two players, but only one of them was like actual PvP. Joining a vent, powering up Poseidon. Hello? Make basic... Okay. Oh, it's an event at the nuclear power plant. That seems safe. I don't think they are. Oh, I'm the hazmat team. Oh, you're screwed.